Auntie Angel's TV cameraman. Watch her turn rotisserie chicken into jerk chicken.
Jamaican jerk chicken. Here we have the chicken cut in half, and I have some Jamaican jerk chicken seasoned here. I already marinated all these vegetables here with the Jamaican jerk sauce, and I'm just gonna go ahead and dress this guy all the way up and show them how it's done. Get all the seasoning marinade all in. Actually, it's good already. Spicier the better. My pan right here. Just gonna stick it into my pan. Does that look not good or what? Alrighty. Ooh, that looks good. In the meantime, go ahead and make up my nice vegetable. Nice hot pan. I'm gonna add some turmeric to my oil. It smells amazing. I do have some delicious, nice, fresh pak choi, but these are baby pak choi. I'm just gonna go ahead. We have a lot of vegetables around here. We don't really want to overcook them, we just want to make sure, you know, the vegetables bring nice and crisp. Mmm, smells so good. Okay guys, I'm gonna come back and show you the result of my rotisserie chicken that I turned into Jamaican jerk chicken in the next video.